goodness.
You are in Turkey.
So we entered Turkey yesterday after a long... What's the word that you used?
Debacle is better, yes.
Yeah. At the border, which included us phoning the insurance for 2 days straight. But we managed to do it and we finally came into Turkey and it's been great so far. The weather is not so great, it's raining. And the traffic! What are these people doing? Oh. Yesterday we had a little dinner at the local restaurant with lamb kofta and specialty.
I want it again.
Yeah, I want it too. We'll go in Istanbul. But today we kind of been on a mission trying to get into a campsite and then trying to get the vignette for the van.
Which failed.
Yeah, they both failed. The second one failed because the computer system just crashed in the bank. So Luna is still good. She's been sulking a little bit. She's not very happy because we had her in the cage for 2 days. That's not true. We had her in the cage twice. Both times when we were trying to cross the border and she stayed in the cage for quite a long time, so she's not happy with us. She's still sulking, I think.
Yeah, she's a bit sulky.
Yeah, she's a moody girl. But it's this common trick in Turkey.
If you miss a junction, you just reverse back towards it. But, you know, regardless of the fact you're on a bloody short carriage
ride. Yeah. So we're on our way to Istanbul now. We might go for a little walk.
So here we are. Time to enter Istanbul.
Entering.
Yes. There it was. Oh, a nice barbican. Wow. Oh yes, I love a barbican. It's an internal barbican rather than an external barbican. Very interesting. Shall we proceed?
Yes. Am I entering now again?
Yeah, well no, I think we've already done that once. Yeah. Oh. Which way should we go? Let's get off the road to start with. Yeah, let's get up. I think so too. That looks like more fun, doesn't it? Rainy day in Istanbul.
So we've just had a nice walk around Istanbul. Very little walk actually. Very wet and rainy walk around Istanbul. Had some food. I'm just back at the van. This is kind of how we spend our chilled evenings. Quite nice. Turn the Airbus battery up to almost full whack because everything is soaking. So we're just drying now.
Nice and warm.
It is,
yeah. You are a good girl, aren't you? It's all is good. We're in a hotel room. Yeah, woo! It's been quite a bit of stress getting here because Istanbul's quite crazy, but we have a parking spot. We can see the van from the window. We've got this place for half the price. Christina went in there.
Almost, yeah.
It was almost half the price, so that was good. Doggies happy-ish. There's a lot of stray cats here, so when we first got here, she bolted out of the door and I had to go bolting after her. Didn't you, Luna? You ran away out the road, didn't you, after a cat?
Yes, I did.
Naughty doggy. Get her face. You're a beautiful puppy, aren't you? So anyway, we're just about to go and have a coffee and then go to the Hagia Sophia, so we shall film that. It's raining again. But we're inside, people. Victor's over there. Oh, sorry, Bus, I'll wake you up. Yeah. Oh. Nicey.
Under the cover.
Yeah, kind of near the heater.
Yeah. Right. I'm having Turkish coffee.
Oh, There's the blue mask.
Sunny.
Quite early.
Almost 7:30.
Oh, early. And there's only one reason that the Van Venture crew gets out of bed early. It's happened twice on our trip. This is the second time. It's a hotel breakfast. Having said that, I have already very smugly been for a run round Istanbul, which was beautiful. Ran round the Grand Palace and around the Hagia Sophia and the Blue Mosque in the morning light, seeing everyone come back from their prayers. It was good. But now it's time to eat. That's the only problem that I'm finding with van life is not having a shower means that I can't run regularly, and not running regularly or not exercising regularly means that I am often a bit of a stress head. But anyway, I feel very good this morning, so this is a video reminder to go running. And the doggy enjoys it too.
Looks good, doesn't it? How is it?
Good.
One thing that makes it even better.
Thank you.
think it's syrup.
I think so. Certainly nothing like I haven't.
Anything.
Nothing I've had before.
Or will again.
I'm not sure if you're gonna be able to see me, but today Victor's adventures are gonna do it. We are going into Asia. It's not funny. We are going into Asia. We're just about to take a tunnel to Asia. How cool is that?
That is cool.
It is very cool.
Look, there's the name of it.
Morning and welcome to the Asian side of Istanbul. We came through the tunnel yesterday.
There is Victor.
There is Christina. We're quite stressed at the moment. It's a bit up and down and I don't know, it feels like everything's a bit of a challenge at the moment. But today we've got lots to do, so we're just going to crack on and get it done, aren't we? So as you can see, we are currently in our winter garb. Christina looks like she's going off on the hill.
It's really cold though.
Yeah, you look very suitable, you look. I love how practical you are. It's one of the things that I love about you very much. I'm sporting my last clothes. I actually have gym shorts instead of pants today, which is, I'm sure everyone wanted to know. And then a massive bag of washing. So we're off on many missions today. Priority one, laundry. Priority two, PTT shop to get the car tax, which we need because we've already breached quite a few tolls, so we need to get that and pay that back. And what did other things? We need to get a local SIM card.
Yes, and the hammam.
And then hopefully
it's not a priority, but yeah, it would be nice.
Yeah, if we can get that. I think if we're going to do a big drive
as
well.
Look at that.
I know, yeah, they all rise up. And also, like over there, it's like a vending machine for cars. The whole thing goes up and round.
I think I got one for free.
Oh man, that's a time when you wish you could have smell-o-vision. It's really nice.
Yes, job one done.
Yes.
5 o'clock, washed and dried. Amazing. Brilliant.
50 Turkish lira, which is about 7-8 pounds.
Yes. Good.
So we have
what's next?
4.5 hours.
Okay.
Probably enough time for everything.
Yeah, that's good, isn't it? Hopefully. So PTT next.
Yes.
Cool.
Today has probably ended in a better way than it started. Success number one, we have our washing done. Success number two is James has got the SIM card. That's good. From Turkish Telecom?
Turk Telecom.
So that's good. And success number three, we went to a hammam, which was amazing. It was like a locals hammam. I was reading on the internet before. Do you remember how many?
You said 300 or 200 and
yeah, in the past there was about 400 hammams in Istanbul and at this day there is only 60 still functioning.
I love this good.
James is celebrating about the bumpy. So yeah, we had a good scrub and rinse and steam. It was good. Well, I'll say goodnight to you, Mr. GoPro. And we shall see you tomorrow. Good afternoon. Good afternoon. They managed to get the little sticker just here that will aid us in paying for toll roads. So we're cruising on our motorway right behind the lorry at the speeds of 110 kilometers per hour. Is that a happy James?
Yes.
And it is actually 23 degrees today. We're back to summer. Feels very good after quite a few days of 10 degrees and drizzly and rainy.
Hello and welcome to Amasra.
We drove what?
4.5 hours, maybe actually over 4.5 hours yesterday. It's like a record for us in one go without falling asleep. We did have a little tea break though, so that was fine. That was quite nice, wasn't it?
I had a little nap as well.
You had a nap. But yeah, we've woken up by the sea, which is nice. It's a bit of an overcast day today, but still spent the morning just listening to the... Well, they're bins, but just beyond the bins. Honestly, there's some sea, which is a lovely sound. So we woke up to rain and bins, I mean sea, this morning, so that was nice. And now we're having... I'm having a man sandwich with scrambled egg, and Kristen is having...
Bread with hummus. And scrambled egg.
And coffee. And mine's just on the go. So everything's good. Woohoo! And the new place for Christina. A little bird's nest. It gives us all a bit more space, doesn't it? Luna has made her way up to the penthouse suite.
Are we friends now? Still not talking to me.
Christina and Luna sausage. Trying to get some work done. Well, I say work, I'm just getting my CV and application pack for JMC, so that's what I'm doing, very slowly. Waves have calmed down a bit now, but they're crashing into this little bit of coastline here. It's quite cool. Quarry over there. Some kind of cavity like down around the front of this, because every time it comes in, I don't know if you can hear that.